Here we are at Soldier Field for this showdown between the Buffalo Bills and the Chicago Bears.
We got a crossover conference game about to kick off here. Any thoughts before kickoff, Phil?
Well, these two teams don't know each other very well. So when you don't know the other team real well, you know what happens? You get surprised. A lot of big plays. This will be fun to watch.
Bears ready to kick the football.
What are you going to do on the offensive side? There's only so much you can do. If I was the defense, I would look for a screen.
They face third down.
After here we go. What? None.
Ohio. Ohio.
An injured player on the field.
Well, after watching that play, I think it's safe to say it's a lower body injury. Not sure exactly what it is, but I hope the player's okay.
Well, let's go. Red 38.
Esther's going to take the handoff now.
Run.
Side. Number 23 on the run. Gaining 5. Matt Forte lined up in the backfield.
Get ready. You got a fly.
Looking across the middle. Brings it in. There's a flag down. Brought down.
Personal foul. Clipping. Offense.
Well, contact around the knees, still and they flagged them for the clipping call.
It did. It was a good call. Listen, you got to hold your breath when you see plays like that. You just hope somebody doesn't get hurt.
Hester.
Get ready.
All day.
Let's go.
Pick it up. Right
on second and three, Hester's going to secure the handoff. Practicing plays inside the 20. Let's see what they come out with their first opportunity today inside the red zone.
Well, you've said it many times. This is where you win or lose the football game. They got the quarterback and receivers to make it happen.
That long game.
Well, let's go. Red 38.
Three down.
Go nowhere, 22. Go nowhere.
Mike 50.
Trying to beat the play clock. And incomplete.
Number 15, the intended target.
Marshall is lined up now as a slot receiver.
Mike's 50.
Pass.
Get ready.
Flex round! Come on, let's go! Doesn't make a quick enough decision.
Come on, let's go!
Gets there and gets the
That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach as they can punch this game for the touchdown.
Hey, man.
Down. Head to the line.
Get ready.